You need the right plan, even if you have the right mindset. And without the right plan, then you're just going to find yourself in a place where you don't want to be once again, which I call the yo-yo dieting. So the goal is to empower the person, give them the knowledge, show them how to eat the foods they have a relationship with. So if you want grits or cream of wheat, I'm not going to try to push oatmeal on you. I'm going to show you how to eat grits, but yet reduce your waistline.
Hello, everyone. Welcome to another uniquely inspired edition of FOSDP. We are live here in Beverly Hills, California. Are you nominated for an award today?
Outstanding Literary Work Instructional. So I have a book.
Can you tell us what your book is about?
Well, the book is, the title is Diet Free for Life. And the book is really a revolutionary approach to food, fitness, and mindset. You know, like Jennifer Hudson said, it's all about mindset, how she lost 80 pounds. Well, that's exactly what I do. And I show people how to get the weight off without giving up the foods they love.
Getting the weight off, it can be hard emotionally. People tend to draw to food to feel that, you know, that comfort. What would you say to our audience who struggles with weight? Like, they'll go up and down, like they'll exercise but go back. What kind of advice would you give them for those people that may not be able to afford a gym pass to continue to keep their health right?
I would say go get my book right now. Buy it today. No, seriously, it's like you need the right plan, even if you have the right mindset. And without the right plan, then you're just going to find yourself in a place where you don't want to be once again, which I call the yo-yo dieting. So the goal is to empower the person, give them the knowledge, show them how to eat the foods they have a relationship with. So if you want grits or cream of wheat, I'm not going to try to push oatmeal on you. I'm going to show you how to eat grits, but yet reduce your waistline. So it really is all about meeting a person where they are and showing them how to make it work based on where they are.
So important. And I have to say to you that we're here at the 42nd Annual Luncheon.
42nd. Today, I'm 42 years old.
Well, you look great.
I'm supposed to be here.
But you look great.
42nd, 42? Come on.
But today I have to tell you that today is the actual anniversary, 102 years. How does that feel to be nominated, knowing that the NAACP organization has been around for over 102 years?
I mean, just to be any part of the NAACP, whether you're a member, lifetime member, and to be nominated is like the cherry on the cake. I mean, I'm ecstatic, and I love the opportunity to be able to get this kind of endorsement so that I can reach even more people.
It was a pleasure meeting you. I want you guys to go out there and one last question.
Yeah, go out and buy the book like it. This is Oprah, you guys.
Can I ask you a question, though?
Yeah.
And it's serious. We here at FOSDP, we believe in the power of prayer and having a connection with Christ. How important is praying for you? Although you're successful, how important is it to have that prayer life?
Well, I wouldn't be successful without that prayer life. I mean, God is in charge of everything. And so for me in my world, you know, God is really my coach and basically guiding me on positioning me to share my gift that was a gift from God. So this, everything I do is faith-based.
It was a pleasure meeting you. I pray blessings and favor over your life. Much success on what you're trying to do. And thank you so much for stopping to talk to FOSDP. Thank you. Thank you so much for watching FOSDP. And remember, hang on to the Lord as this world spins around. Never let the spin get you down. This has been another awesome edition of FOSDP. God bless.